Hey young ladies, how are y'all doing?
We're doing good.
My name is Calvin, what's your names?
I'm Mayana.
I'm Dayana.
I'm Brianna.
I'm Ariana.
Nice to meet you all.
Nice meeting you too.
And one more question. What's your favorite colors?
Blue.
Purple.
Red.
Pink.
Okay.
How old is you?
I'm 17 going on 18.
Okay. Me and Dayana are a little bit too young for you. We're only 16 years old.
Hey Calvin. You trying to spit game?
No. I'm just talking to these beautiful young ladies.
Calvin. Don't pay him no mind.
Mayana.
No. Mayana my jiggly booty cheeks. Get your freaky ass away from me before I beat the shit out of you.
Girl, who the heck you think you talking to?
Hold on. Don't be cutting up on my sister thinking you all of that.
Duane, just leave. This ain't the right time for you to talk to me at this moment. These girls cutting up on you.
Man, I ain't scared of her.
Yo. Get the hell away from this motherfucking table.
I wanted to ask Ariana something.
We don't give a fuck. Go away from this table. You fucking retarded.
Right. You fucking bastard.
So I can't ask Ariana nothing?
No. Fuck you. You can't ask her shit, nigga.
Okay. Well, fuck you too.
By the way,
I was talking to Calvin. And you with your pissy attitude gonna sit up there and cuss me out.
Bro. If I got to tell you one more time to leave, I'm beating the shit out of you.
Boy. Get away from this table. Mayana and Dayana told you 2017 times to get away from this table and you sitting up here being stubborn.
Right, you acting like you can't comprehend English, fuck on somewhere.
Alright. Fuck your bossy ass bitches.
Hold on. Who the fuck is you calling a bitch?
I'm calling you and your twin a bitch. Now shut your bitch ass up talking to me with your pissy attitude.
We about to bust you upside your lips, and your lips is gonna be bleeding.
Mayana, I'm sorry for calling you and your twin a bitch. I really didn't mean it.
No. Sorry my jiggy booty cheeks. Now don't call us no fucking bitch, you little bitch ass nigga. That nigga got us fucked up.
Sat up there and called us a bitch.
That dumb fuck always causing problems.
He that same nigga that broke the ceiling fan at Big Mama Lilo's Fast Foods.
Bro. And he lied on my twin telling Nathaniel that she wanted the plug.
Well, that nigga is full of shit.
Yes. I swear to fucking God I wanna kill him so bad. Somebody need to tell that nigga that every time when I see him, I'm gonna fight his ass.
And he gonna be dead when we get done fucking him up.
Twin. When he call you a bitch again, knock his ass out. And I bet you he won't call you another bitch again.
We already did.
I guess that's a lesson for him to learn, because he's talking to people from the hood.
Right. Girls will fight you if you call them a bitch.
Especially the girls from the hood.
Okay twins, just let it go. It's over with. Y'all did what y'all had to do, so let's move forward.
Oh. We definitely gonna move forward. It's gonna take some time.
But I got some news for it. About him calling y'all a bitch, that stuff he's doing is being recorded in the clouds.
What do you mean by it being recorded in the clouds?
That means God is recording everything we do on this earth, plus he's looking down at everything we do.
So you're saying that he's not gonna be able to get away with nothing?
Yes, because that stuff also goes on his record in the Book of Life, and if he was under the influence of the Holy Spirit, he would not be calling you all a bitch.
Amen.